bad rattle in this one. Right away, Guardian. Checking. Goodbye. Switch the routes.
We should be building more ships. That's all I'm
interested in debating. Let's you and me talk. Hey there. Ignore the bird. Talk to me. I'm going to die. I'm at least going to be useful before I go. Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I, too, have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries, it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Do you want rabbit or dove tonight? Whatever you want, bird brain. Do you want rabbit or dove tonight?
Let's you and me talk. This is... whew! Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least, it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first.
We talked about this. Yeah. No, your family name is not at stake.
Can I help you? Or... Was he looking at you funny?
The newsfeed?
I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird.
I like to watch the feeds while I work.
Yeah, great idea, Soraya. It's been years since you spent time with people. I guess you're in charge now.
Old militia. That was fun.
You want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Let me know when you reach
me. Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Thank you. Did you hear something? We're under attack. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision. Thank you. think we scared them away. Take me to the shark. This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
Thank you. Sorry.
You're a warlock, right? Nope. Nope. Wait.
Data is replaced.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory, Guardian. See you on the battlefield. On your way, Guardian.